second and third has to be, these roles have to be really hard and it has, they have to be quick because you have to take the guy with the prize. So you don't know how to do it stylish or how do you so I have this single in mind and I go one particular theory. So in the those three strokes, like I've got his face, his chest and his leg. So you know, those are the kind of things. And of course the lati is and
top
band.
She did a lot of weapons. There are many, there are different kind of weapons which basically Shomik and I sat in Saga and there was a stick with a half decent moon on top of it. And there was a kulani, there was a stick, it's called Karambit actually, if you look at Mahila. Half of the knife. And then empty hand. And again, generally when we train martial arts, we start from upper body. But Madhuri ma'am has started with reversals. Means I taught her footworking first, like dance. And then went up and then she blocked me actually. I got moved because I got her full time of the guy. There's a photo also. Yeah. That's also in the movie.
Yeah.
For a knife attack, what you do, how you get out of it. Again the philosophy is if the flag is coming, you don't stand straight. You just move on. People what people do is when certain things happen, they like to counter force with a harder force, which is wrong. A harder force should always be met with a lighter force. For example, a train is how many tons? 100 tons? Elephant is 10 tons? 20 tons? If an elephant and a train with flashlight, then what happens? The elephant will die. If the train is going like this and the elephant hits the train like this, delay. That is human body. You need to understand. Let the force go and then push that person.
The body itself is like that.
Yeah.
Thank you.